coming out that crooked eye. So y'all may not know how we smoke. But when we smoke that real good shit. You know, you call it
smoking on some popcorn, smoking on that popcorn.
My lips go so good, I got it looking like a rainstorm.
Smoking on that popcorn, smoking on that popcorn.
Sticky. Come in.
Mr. Peterman.
Oh, please, have a seat.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming in on such short notice. I've been going over the books and see here you've been with the company for
6 years.
6 years?
Mm-hmm.
6 months and 6 days.
Devilish.
You've never been late. You've never called in sick. Perfect attendance.
Thank you.
The reason I called you in here was basically I don't trust you.
What? You don't make any sense.
I understand that, but the bottom line is you're fired. So, peace, two fingers, keep hope alive. Fuck you.
Are you serious? Whatever, man. Take this fucking job. Tell your mom I said what's up, man. What are you looking at? What's up, man?
Man, fuck this place. Come on, man.
It's all good, man.
Hey, where are you going with this place?
Brian. Brian.
I know your mama, Brian. All right, Brian. That's why you owe me $5. Snatching shit.
Hey, watch out with the weedwacker, man. Anyways, we good, man. We good. Good.
I can't believe I fired you today, man.
You got fired.
I got fired,
dude. You got fired.
No fucking job, no money.
It doesn't matter, man. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, right.
When you get fired, you fire up, baby.
Take some of that.
Oh, yeah. How you like that? Hold on. Hold on now.
Damn. Damn, I never tasted no shit like that before, man.
This is not your grandparents' weed, man.
Where'd you get that?
Grass, man. I picked it from the grass. I made contraption, man.
Wait. What,
yeah,
where?
That. I made contraption that I can make that grass into this
grass. Regular grass from the
into
ground.
This grass into super space age.
You can
grass.
Make it smoke and do that?
All day.
Honey, I know it's been a while, but listen, can you do me a favor? I've got a product.
Yeah, we're going to be on the show today, bro. Oh, it's going to be tight. Yeah, all right.
What's up, motherfucker?
My man with the plan, dude. You ready for this? You ready?
Yeah.
I am.
How'd I look?
Dude.
Like a star, right?
Dude, you look stoned, man.
I'm riding a nice little body high for a little piece of joint.
Alright, you know what? Let me tell you
morning,
something. Alright, okay. This is it. This is our last chance, man.
Good, baby.
This is my chance to make it, your chance to make
we're
all
good,
of my
baby.
Money, bro.
We're good, baby. Let's
you
rock
sure?
out. Let's rock
sure?
out. Let's rock out with a cock out. Let's,
right,
do, this.
Too,
Let's do this.
Let's do
this. Come on.
Alright.
Tape rolling. Action.
See, we about to bring you into this world where you never been before.
Roll. And action.
Hi there, and welcome back to the Penny Knoll Show. Today we have a very special guest, Duncan, the inventor of the Weed Whacker. Duncan, tell us a little bit about your product.
Don't mind if I do, Penny. You see, the Weed Whacker here is an invention I made about 2 months ago. It's looks like a coffee machine to the eye out here, but it's really made of pure, hippie, heady technology inside. As you can see, it's a regular coffee machine to the eye. Takes this regular street grass that goes for $60, Mexican bullshit, and converts it to this high-grade Humboldt County goodiness.
Wow, looks like something we could all use. So how much does it go for?
I'm gonna say, Penny, it goes for about $2.85 at your local dollar store.
Wow, $2.85, that's a steal. Let's go ahead and go to commercial.
That's a wrap, folks.
I can't believe this drug dealer's on my show.
My career's over.
Dude, did you hear what you said?
What a bitch.
Are you sure we can do this, man?
Yeah.
Dude, you know what? This is your idea, but it's like my money. It's like my name on paper,
we're
my thing.
You're so good.
Yeah. Not gonna trip though.
This is not gonna sell
but
it all.
Guard,
she was
the guard,
so mad.
Excuse me, gentlemen. I just saw you guys on television. I'd really love to invest in your product.
Invest your money in our product?
Yeah.
Correct. Don't trust you.
Hey, I'm Jewish.
You want this fat sack? Sick and tired of paying those outrageous prices? Well, I have the solution. The Weed Whacker 3000. Just take some ordinary grass from your front or back lawn, pop it right in, turn it on, and you have the greatest weed around, including Christmas tree, ganjo, and hydro. Believe me, you can trust me.